What is the most dangerous sport in fact, the most dangerous country in the world?
Contemporary dance in Scotland. Hopscotch in Afghanistan? I don't know.
You're very close.
Well, it's going to be Afghanistan or Iraq, isn't it?
Well, quite two odd enough, in between those two.
Kazakhstan.
No, no, a much better known one.
Subazakistan?
It's another star, but a very, the best known star.
Pakistan.
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 Pakistan. Pakistan.
They play a lot of cricket.
They do play cricket there, but they also have this very dangerous sport. So dangerous, it's been banned for all but 15 days of the year. It's a child's pastime that has become aggressive and extreme.
Conkers?
No. It's mentioned and indeed sung about in Mary Poppins.
Buckaroo.
Mary Poppins.
Flying a kite.
Flying a kite. The idea of extreme kite flying
is dangerous.
You have to sever your
head?
Competitors. You have to sever your competitor's kite from its string. And so the string's actually made of metal with glass, sharp abrading glass. And motorcyclists get garrotted because hundreds of people do it all over the country.
Who told you this, Stephen? This is nonsense. This doesn't happen.
I'm afraid it does.
No, I saw it at Channel 5, when kiters go bad.
They shout, Bo-Katter, kite down.
What about when they garrot someone? What do they shout then?
Oops. Yes, probably. It's the Spring Festival of Vasant Panchami, or Basant is when it happens, and there's people against it, the Kite-Flying Effectees Committee. People who are affected by kite-flying have tried to ban it completely.
Do all the kites have to have the face of Des Lynam on them?
He is a god in Pakistan.
Yeah.
How big can a kite be? What's the heaviest kite you could have?
They could weigh anything up to 4 tons.
Well, the largest kite ever made weighs nearly a ton.
100 metres
48
long.
Foot by 36 foot.
That's and right. How many people does it take to fly that, then?
50.
50 people,
yeah. 50 men, it says here. Yeah.
50 men or 25 fat birds.
It has 200 strings. The smallest is 1.25 inches across.
You can get them in the market and stuff. You see those blokes that are in those tiny kites? Have you seen them?
No.
Miniature kites.
That's right.
On bridges and things or something.
How do they? Apparently you started using an electric fan, one of those little handheld electric fans. You just... finds up. Really? An invisible string, which makes it very pleasing. It's
then
so
you go
fine.
Home and cry. What am I doing? What the hell am I doing in my life? I want to be a doctor. But... Oh, Lord. Look, everybody. Oh, what's the point?
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Please, come on, pick something.